Hi guys, I am Ekta Hinduja and today's video is all about the flashcards that I have introduced to my son from the age of 1 to now that is 3.5 years old and soon to be turning 4. I have also created an Amazon storefront for you guys to get a clear idea with all categorized activity boxes, books, puzzles, so on and so forth that you can use for your child at a certain age. And they have been divided into the age group, which makes it more easier and more comfortable for you guys to just click on and add it to your cart and order it for yourself. So today's video, as you all must have read the title, is all about the flashcards. So it's never too late to start with one. It says that it is 2 years plus, but honestly, they can start at any age from one because they are very interactive and they love learning. So these first fun flashcards are like these. So they are here, and the good part about this is that it has got a bigger alphabet font. Then there is the apple picture given. Also behind, when you turn the flashcard, will be the capital and the small letter, and also the other alphabets that are the friend of the letter A, which is very good because till date we use this game with Ayan, that we give him an alphabet A and then he has to find us the friend of the letter A. And yeah, very interesting because it has got really beautiful colors and it's very interesting for a child to see them, and it just immediately catches their
eye. So the next flashcard that we introduced
him with the number flashcard. This is the one which is again available on Amazon, and you can find the link in the storefront that is in the description box below. So this is the one, and the interesting thing about these flashcards are that they have given you a picture, the quantity of the number that's been given, and it is still number 10. From number 11 to number 50 are just big numbers. They haven't given any objects in this. Also, they have given you these wordings, which we used to do it in school. So as they grow older, when they will be doing in the school, it becomes easier for them to, you know, learn the wordings as well, which is very nice. And then the next one is this, which in the same flashcard box, we got these. This is from 51 to 100, which is here. And from the number, after that also, they have given you something like these, which is the number table till number 10. And in this one box, we've got a lot of things to be covered, and these flashcards will be used for a longer period of time because obviously they are learning every day something or the other, and this can also be a fun.
So the third flashcard that we introduced my son during the lockdown phase when he turned 3 years 3 months is the flags flashcard. This is a very, very interesting flashcard. Not only it has given you the flags, but they have also given you 4 activity cards. So this is the flashcard. Now this is the flag of India out here, and they have given you the capital of the country and how beautifully the picture of the flag has been given here. And behind you will see what is a continent, the language they speak in India, and the currency they are using, which is again very good and informative for the child. Likewise, in Australia, they have given you kangaroo behind. So it's a very fun game. And one more thing you can do with these flashcards for your child's age is, now we have started doing this because we are finding a lot of activities to do during lockdown. So you can remove the flashcard, ask Alexa, what is the flag of India? And she will very beautifully describe you that it has been divided into 3 parts. What is the significance of these particular colors? Why we have an Ashoka Chakra in between? And that becomes a game for them. Also, in these flashcards, they have given you these 4 activity cards. So they have festivals of India. Then they have given you the color the flag. This is again wipe and clean, which you can write. Then there's a game which says I spy with my little eye. And then they have to match the flags with the countries written on it. So this is again really good. Then the 4th card, which is very necessary if you're staying in India, you just cannot teach them about ABCD. They need to know our Indian language, that is Hindi. And so we got him this flashcard, which is a Hindi flashcard. And it is really, really good because by the time, like looking at the condition right now, I don't know when is the time they would be starting school. So never be in this thought ki are bachcha school mein to kar hi lega. If you start introducing gradually to your child, by the time your child reaches the school, he's aware of what he's been taught and he's more confident of learning it more faster, is what I personally feel. So this is my personal take. Then this is the alphabets ka kha ga ga a a e e, and in this what they have done is they have given you like this a a, and behind they have given you a se arm, anar arm, and that is how they have given in this card. In this Hindi alphabets, in this Hindi varnamala, they have given you these, that is a a, the this thing they have given. So in the Hindi flashcard, the Varnamala, they have given you like this. It is A, and behind they have given you anar and aam, which is a very good thing again, because fruits and vegetables and how you would talk in your family with your child, the child can learn faster. So this is A se Ahatak. Then we have Ka se Gnatak, which is again here Ka kha gha gha na. Then we have Cha cha jha jha na. All that has been given here, which is again with the picture they have given you. In this also they have given you this, you know, we are, you know, sometimes when you get confused between k, kh and all these things, so they have given you that flashcard as well. In case you get lost, you can show your child, or if your child wants to just see everything in order, so this is one flashcard which has been introduced in that. Then again they have given you a lot of activities, like crazy amount of activities in this, like they have given you matrae. Then ऊ की मात्रा कैसी होती है, आउ की मात्रा कैसी होती है, फिर इधर लिखा है खाली स्थान भरे, which is a very good thing. Then they have given you this, that you have to match the particular varnamala to a object. Then they have given you a worksheet where the child can practice on this. And then they have given you this as well. So yeah. So guys, these are the four flashcards that I have introduced to my son. Also, stay tuned with a new series that I'm coming up with, is the category of toys, books and activity boxes for a certain age of child. And I'm looking forward to sharing that with you guys. Thank you so, so much once again. Don't forget to check out the Amazon storefront link, which is in the description box below. Also, drop in a hi at Instagram, that is Hinduja Ekta. I do post a lot of stories, a lot of fun content, a lot of fun reels with my family, and I would be very, very happy and thrilled to have you there as well. So I will see you guys in my next one. Take care, stay safe, stay healthy, and take a lot of steam, drink warm water, and keep yourself hydrated, because these times are very difficult times, but we will come out of it. Take care. Bye.